Dave Palumbo here with an RX Muscle product review. And if you guys had saw my interview with Jay Campbell about a month or two ago, we talked about a hair regrowth product called Aseir Custom. And this is his company. And I've been trying this product now for about 2 months. And I got to tell you, I really like it. And you know, the science of this product is it's a two vial product essentially. You spray on the one product, and this is what contains what we call a copper peptide. And the copper peptide is known to cause revascularization of the scalp, meaning it brings new blood vessels into there, and it opens up the ability for the hair follicle to regrow. The second product is a bunch of essential oils, but in this essential oils is something called carbon 60, and this thing helps the copper peptide actually penetrate into your scalp. And I'm this very big advocate of nutrition, obviously. You know that. I talk about supplementation all the time, but no one really addresses scalp nutrition, and that's what these products do. Rather than some kind of miracle hair regrowth, they kind of target, hey, let's nourish the scalp, let's bring new blood supply to the scalp, and that's going to help the hairs regrow there. And you know what? Since I've been doing it, I've noticed I've gotten a more hair growth here. And you know, I don't know if the camera's catching it, but I had a really, really big bald spot here, and it's little by little it's starting to fill in. And I know it's not going to happen overnight, but I noticed that I have hair there now that wasn't there before. They're small hairs and they're starting to grow, but it's filling in this crown area that I was missing a lot of hair. I've had hair grafts in the past done, and that's for the front, because I'm very vain, obviously. I don't want to lose my hair. Like some guys don't care, they shave their head. I didn't want to lose my hair, but there's nothing they could do for the crown area other than take, you know, finasteride, which kind of blocks DHT and helps. That helped a little bit. Kind of stopped my hair loss, but I still had, you know, loss in the crown area. And there's nothing, when they do hair grafts, there's not enough donor hair to do your whole head. So they usually do the front so that you have some coverage up there. But this product, since I've been using it, really has worked in the sense that I see new hair. Now, how much it's going to work, I'll only know down the road. And I'm going to keep doing it. I'm going to give myself a year on this product to really see how much I can regrow. And I'll keep doing updates and letting you guys know. If anyone's interested, you can go to their website at acercustom.com, I believe. Tyler can pull it up. And if you use the coupon code HUGE, that's HUGE15, you'll get 15% off of this product. The key, however, is, once again, just like a nutritional supplement, you got to keep doing it. You got to nourish that scalp. If you have, you know, something kind of deficit in the area, or there's a lack of blood supply there, if you want this stuff to grow back, it's not going to happen overnight. And so you got to really give your body time to, number one, regrow the hairs, but number two, you know, establish this new blood supply there, and also obviously provide the scalp with the right nutrition and nourishment that it needs. And I feel that there's a lot of good science behind this product. I do like what I'm seeing. I notice a difference. A couple of people have actually asked me, hey, you look like you have more hair. And the thing I really want to tell you is I have not dyed my hair, not once. So that's probably in the last 2 years. So I didn't want, you know, obviously, when you dye your hair, it looks like you have more hair. I haven't put any hair dye. I do have some gray in my hair, but it is what it is. And I have stopped dyeing my hair. So whatever you're seeing on my head that has increased is because of this product. So I try to do it, you know, whenever I do a kind of a review or I want to see if something works, I only do one thing. I don't change 10 different things. If I do change 10 different things, I don't know which variable is actually working and not working. So if you guys want to give it a shot, check out their website. HUGE15 will give you 15% off your order. Tell them Dave Palumbo sent you. Dave Palumbo here with an RX Muscle product review.